Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy, Uncle Jesse. Time for another break. We're going to do a box of Illusions football, random division style. Number 10, to be exact. Max Jones? Is that the cousin of Mac Jones? Hatcher, what's up, man? About to rip open a little Illusions. Let me put the title on the screen here. There we go. That is going to be trash. I ran them on the screen and now the peeps in the break. Right there. All right, so first we're going to random the names and the divisions and then we'll see who gets what. Let's roll the die. We're going to go 12 times in the random. And as always, good luck, everybody. Thank you, Isaac. Oh, I need this still. All right, here we go. And the money shot 12. We copy the divisions, and going 12 times, here we go. And the money shot, 12, copy, and paste. Now we sort this by... Sorted by names, and there we have it. So Max gets the AFC West, and Kirby gets the rest. Good luck, you guys. If you want to do a trade, now would be a good time to do that. I'm gonna go grab the box. One more box of Illusions, and then I have a case there still. All right, here we go. I still have a sealed case of Illusions. I have them in as personals, though, but no one's bought into that. So I was thinking about maybe doing, like, two-box random team breaks. Is that something y'all might be interested in? Anyway, here we go. Let's see what we got. A Zach Wilson relic for the Jets. Got a Trevor Lawrence insert that is not numbered. An autograph in there. Yeah, no toppers this year. Jacoby Myers, Patriots autograph to 50. An AFC East break so far. We got Aaron Donald of the Rams with the clear shot. Not numbered. Ah, come on. Saquon to $4.99 Giants. I hope they blow that team up. Send Saquon to a contender, man. Joe Montana to $2.99. What is this? We got Travis Etienne to 75. Could be a good autograph when he comes back next season. Allen Robinson, Bears illusionist. We got a Jalen Hurts to $4.99. Eagles and a Mac Jones, King of Cards rookie card. Cool looking. Not numbered though. Got a Herbert to $4.99. A Mac Jones Mystique. Got Kyle Trask to $4.99. The Marino King of Cards. Jalen Hurts to $3.99. Eagles. A Nick Chubb Shining Star insert Browns. That should be numbered. Yep, to $3.99. We got Jalen Darden to $99. Of the books with the RPA. I don't think this is gonna fit. Ah, it does. That's what she said. All right, we got the Josh Allen Bills insert. I don't know, Chase. I'm kind of busy right now, dude. I'll check when I'm done. With the break, I don't know how many teams are left. And we don't have a filler going. Oh, nice. Three-color patch for the Jets to 75. And the clear shot Barry Sanders Lions, which is not numbered. All right, so that's going to do it. A little recap here. We got relics for Zach Wilson. One's to 75. The other one is not numbered. All right. Autographs for Jalen Darden. And, yeah, that autograph is pretty crappy. Etienne to 75 and a Myers to 50. And there it is. I think pretty much all the good stuff going to Kirby. Thank you, my dudes. Kirby and Max, thank you. I will get it out to you.